The one way you can cook your capelin, salt capelin, and if your missus don't want the smell in the house, what I do sometimes, puts it on that toaster, lots of coals in the fire. Just lay it in. Same as in woods. They're almost done. Now this spiny ones that I got there, this one's all leaks. The one they're falling out, anyway. Yep, I'd say they're done. Done. Look. Yep, that's it. Out. This is the breakfast or lunch. Salt capelin, spiny ones. Slice of damson jam bread, brown bread, and a cup of tea. It's my favorite lunch. Out. Cheers.